What's up with you, man? You all right?
I got good. What's up?
You got the best one?
Yeah.
No, you got my number, huh?
You like that? That's it. Yeah.
Yeah. That's good.
Thank you. Hey,
what are you doing on that?
Thanks, bud. Hey, son. Cameraman.
Yeah. Congratulations, guys, on winning the championship, right? So Julian and Adrian, I'll kind of pose this for you guys, right? So coming off from last season, coming into this season, I know that you guys got so close, right, to the championship, fell short a couple of times. What does it feel like right now to finally bring home this ship?
Oh, it's easy, bro. I knew he was going to win it anyway, so.
And how did you know that?
My team, bro. My team's tough like that, bro. We like that, bro, for real.
I think we got better over the years. Yeah, we got better over the years. Some of us play high school ball, which helped us with travel ball. And yeah, that's it. That's it for real.
And I have to come over here too, because you guys had some really pivotal roles in this, especially when it comes to rebounding, right? So in saying that, we got kind of start off a little bit slow, kind of pick up the pace in the end. Like, kind of what's going through your head right now?
Just got to get better, be prepared for the next tournaments to come, and just get better as a team.
And then seeing that Q, and I'm going to pivot over here too. So I know that the coach had some words for you guys at the end of the game, right? Just trying to get prepared for the next one. What are you guys going to like carry into the next game? What are you guys going to work on in preparation for the next tournament?
We're going to work on taking care of the basketball, shooting, and just basically sharing the ball as a team.
Awesome. Well, great game, guys. I'm not going to hold you much longer. Congratulations. And listen, next week we're starting over. Let's bring home another ship. Let's go.